last week. Junior New System received the much-coveted golden buzzer from the judges, taking them straight through to the grand final. It was down to seven acts to fight it out to win your votes. While most wowed the panel of judges.
Your fingers are magic. Great job.
You really deserve to be on a world stage.
Some received the much-dreaded...
Competition's too stiff, you're not good enough.
Tonight, with the grand final only a week away.
Last semifinal?
Yeah. Exciting stuff.
What do you want to see? Who do you want to see?
I want to see my golden buzzer.
I want to see my golden buzzer.
It's Make It or Break It for... Time Machine.
また、再び、ゴールデンブザーをきっとこう鳴らせるなと思います。
El Gama Penumbra.
We are hoping to get again the golden buzzer.
Billy Chang.
I think today is the day.
Toshan Nongbet.
Yes, I am ready for the world stage.
Talento.
ผมก็อยากทำโชว์นี้ให้ดีที่สุดให้ทุกคนได้จดจำพวกเราไปตลอดค่ะ
Sada Borneo.
It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. I really appreciate everything.
Dance Trilogy.
And we can't wait to perform.
And Alt-Type.
Alt-Type のダブルダッチのパフォーマンスをぜひ楽しんでください。
This is Asia's Got Talent.
Good evening and welcome to our very last semi-final of Asia's Got Talent.
Now tonight, our final group of eight semi-finalists are once again competing for your votes. And Asia, this is your last chance to send your favorites through to our grand final next week.
Now, you've already been voting in huge numbers for last week's acts. And with the incredible talent that was on display, it really could be any one of them.
So let's not keep you waiting any longer. It's time to find out which two acts from last week's show you have voted right on through to our grand final.
Jerfil Flores.
Thank you, thank you to all those who voted for me. Thank you so much.
Hosuk Don.
Salam aleykum. Bir Wangadol Singh, Hosuk Don. Bir Marching Baila.
Congratulations. It's shaping up to be a spectacular show. And of course, our grand final lineup is almost complete.
Yes, and that means there's only three more places left to fill, and tonight's acts are eagerly waiting to prove that they deserve that spot.
So let's get straight into it, shall we? Waiting backstage, it's your Asia's Got Talent judges!
Our last semi-final, it also means that only one golden buzzer remains.
Of course, last week, Junior New System earned their place in the grand final thanks to our judges
Golden Buzzer.
And that gets the Filipino dance crew one step closer to that life-changing prize of $100,000 and a chance to perform right here at Marina Bay Sands.
All right, how about a quick chat with our judges?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, of course, all of them simply ravishing, as expected, starting off with the sexy and sporty Miss Melanie. Yeah. Can you believe it? Grand final next week.
I can't believe it. Last week's show was so exciting. I just can't wait to see what's in store tonight. This is a show not to be missed.
Yes, indeed. Thank you, Melody. The ever dapper Vanessa Wu.
Trying to catch up to you guys.
Inspired.
Thank you. Now then, two Golden Buzzer acts from the auditions are here in tonight's show.
That's right.
Yeah.
I'm actually really excited to watch Time Machine tonight. You know, I'm sure all the acts are going to be great, but again, you know, I got great taste, and as you can tell, well, the Golden Buzzer is definitely going
to
take
Actually, you know what?
Over,
I have I to say.
No, no, it's okay.
That
no,
no. Coming from a guy wearing red, I have
coming
to
from
say...
the only man who can wear the red.
Oh!
We've lost control of the show.
You got our red. I think my Golden Buzzer is going to be the act.
I'm sorry, what?
All right, you can only use those two more times now.
Over to you, David. Now, David, what do you think? The past few semifinals have been so entertaining. Have you been impressed with how our acts have performed?
I really have been impressed. I've been disappointed once or twice. You know me, Dream Crusher, I'm always up for a good train wreck. So we'll have to see what happens. They got to be on their toes tonight.
All right, then. Well, as you know, those red buzzers are in front of you, and you certainly know how to use them. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get this show on the road. At auditions, our first act tonight moved Angoon so much that she hit her golden buzzer.
Yes.
They're storytellers with a difference. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Philippines, it's El Gama Penumbra!
What is the name of your act?
Shadow Play.
It's mind-blowing how much has gone into that.
It was absolutely magical.
You are going straight to the semi-finals.
During judges audition, nawala yung pagod, yung sleepless nights, nung pinindot ni Miss Angoon yung golden bar.
They made something so beautiful. They moved us. There was not a slight of hesitation. I had to hit the golden buzzer.
Pinagpursigihan namin na matutunan nang sa ganun to entertain and give hope and inspiration to others. Meron po kaming charity na tinutulungan. We want to spread positivity to our audience, especially to old ones. They are our inspiration.
El Gama have such a positive outlook and they want to give out positive messages. And we need that. You know, I think we need that more than ever.
El Gama, roll!
Tonight, we will give you a performance which is really heartwarming. This is what El Gama Penumbra is all about.
I am here for reasons.
Sometimes in my tears I drown.
but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know
Gama Penumbra. Wow, what a moving performance. Angoon, this was your golden buzzer act. Were you just as impressed with him tonight?
I'm sorry, I'm just extremely moved by what I just saw. And it was really emotional, and you made me really proud tonight. I'm sure you made Filipina proud tonight. Thank you. That was flawless.
Thank you, Angoon. David, were you captivated?
Angoon, you got it so right with the golden buzzer. And I just want to say that, you know, I live in a box where I make music in a studio. And tonight, I got to come outside of my box and see something that was so, so moving and magical. It's just amazing.
All right, Melanie, your thoughts?
Well, I really wondered where you guys could go from the auditions. Angoon's golden buzzer, an incredible performance, but you know what? You topped it tonight. You moved everybody beyond last time.
Thank you, Melanie. Vanessa, you were on your feet. Explain yourself, sir.
Yes. Hey, when I see something I like, I respect it, I applaud it, and tonight you guys stepped up your game from your auditions. What every judge has said, I agree 100%. Amazing, amazing job tonight, guys.
Vanessa, thank you. Judges, thank you for your wonderful comments. Amazing, amazing reaction and comments from the judges. What do you think about that?
Thank you to judges, especially to Miss Angoon. Even in our wildest dreams, we still cannot believe that we can get here up to this moment. We are just happy that we made this very far. Thank you.
Asia, if you want to see El Gama in the grand final, all you have to do is vote. Just SMS AGT17 to your country's hotline on your screen now.
As always, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show, and you'll have until Monday midnight, Singapore and Malaysia time, to vote.
You can also vote across Asia on Facebook or via the Asia's Got Talent app on your smartphone. There you have it, one more time for El Gama Penumbra!
Big night of entertainment coming your way, so let's get straight on with our next performance.
They're a group of 11 schoolgirls aged between 8 and 12 who dazzled us with their tiny feet and their huge smiles.
From Singapore, please welcome Dance Trilogy!
That was great! That was so much fun!
Big, big, big smile, yes!
During the judges' audition, Mel C said that we were very good for our age.
I love you, Mel C!
Of course I love Dance Trilogy, because they were so in time, they were so tight, you could see that they'd really rehearsed. They're like the Spice Girls.
We've been together for 2 years. We always hang out together. We're like sisters.
The reason that we are in Asia's Got Talent is that we want to prove that age doesn't matter.
doesn't mean that you're the oldest, you can't perform. Doesn't mean you're the youngest, you can't perform.
Tonight, we'll be performing something more quirky. It's a totally different style of what we've been doing.
Dance Trilogy will have their work cut out for them. They would really need to do something spectacular to be the best of the best in Asia.
Something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good offers to one few better words, now only used for letter words writing from. Anything goes. If rocket back on once to go on.
From the judges. Thank you so much, everybody. David.
So precise, the discipline that it takes to do what you did, this is gonna carry you through to the rest of your life, for sure. You're all gonna succeed because of what you're doing right now as young adults. Congratulations, it was terrific.
Thank you very much, David. Melanie, we know you tap a little bit. Could you do that?
I couldn't do those double wings. They're really hard. The standard of these girls is incredible. And do you know what I love? The joy that you have when you perform. It's infectious. We all felt it.
Yeah.
You know, it's wonderful. You're all brilliant and totally belong on that stage.
Thank you.
Thank you, Melanie. Vanessa, did you have a good time?
You guys killed that performance. Woo! Amazing job. I love the attitude. I love, so much charisma, the smiles, the, you know, all that that you guys were doing on stage. It was just so, so fun to watch. Great job, girls.
Thank you.
Thank you, Vanessa. Now, Angoon, how did you like these lovely ladies?
I loved it. I think you all look beautiful. You're so joyous. And you know what? The most important thing here is that you are setting a great example for all other young kids in Asia.
Yes.
Doing something that you really love. That is priceless.
Thank you very much, Angoon. Thank you, judges. Now, ladies, all the judges said you look like you're having so much fun. Are you having fun up here?
Yes!
Is this the coolest thing ever?
Yes!
Oh man, I want to join them. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to see Dance Trilogy in the grand final, simply SMS AGT18 to your country's hotline on your screen now.
Remember, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show. And if you've missed any of the details, just jump onto the Asia's Got Talent website.
You can also vote on Facebook or via the Asia's Got Talent app. All right, one more time, please, for Dance Trilogy.
Already some incredible acts have performed for you tonight, and we got tons more still on the way. Next, it's off to Malaysia. Sada Borneo coming up.
Go further, shine brighter. Stronger, shine your hair inside and out. From the world's number one hair care brand, Pantene.
It's my time to shine.
Join in the action on Asia's Got Talent with Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and the official Asia's Got Talent website. You'll get show updates, highlights, sneak peeks, and more.
It's the Asia's Got Talent semifinal, and all of our acts here tonight are trying their very best to make it through to the grand final and get that one step closer to the $100,000 prize, as well as a chance to perform right here at Marina Bay Sands.
Next up, a group of best friends here to celebrate their beautiful heritage. From Malaysia, give it up for Sada Borneo!
Our dream is to bring the uniqueness of traditional music of Borneo.
Yes for me.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's make it four yeses!
Sada Borneo, they combine, you know, world, ethnic element and modern element. They were really good.
We first met in university and we are all good friends.
Kebanyakan kami kali pertama meninggalkan Borneo dan band member ni dan saya dapat merasakan satu connection yang kami ada berminat dalam muzik. Bila kami berbincang tentang kehidupan kami di masa zaman kanak-kanak, kami ada bermain dalam hutan, mandi di sungai dan kehidupan di Borneo adalah dia banyak kebebasan. Kami tidak pernah menyangka ada orang menerima muzik kami.
Kami semua memang betul-betul berasa bangga membawa muzik Borneo. Peringkat ni,
Sada Borneo for me, I think they need to keep it traditional. Maybe I'll levitate tonight to their music. If I levitate, they're getting through.
All right, Sada Fornia, guys, come on down.
Gather round, boys. Well done.
Oh, wow, that was an absolutely beautiful performance. But David, you buzzed.
Well, look, guys, we have a world-class TV show here, Asia's Got Talent. You had a world-class setting. You have a world-class idea. But it was anything but world-class to me. It just fell flat. It was average, man. We're looking for, like, the world's greatest talent. I mean, you didn't take my advice that I gave you last time.
Constructive criticism. Thank you, David. All right, Melanie, we'd love to hear from you, please.
Yeah, you know, I feel a little bit like David in that last time you came on, it was so lovely. We had that, the traditional mixed with the modern, and it really worked, and it just felt a little bit boring tonight.
All right. Thank you very much, Melanie. Vanessa, what did you think of the boys?
I really enjoyed it.
Oh, come on.
I did. I'm sorry. Here. What I really liked about them was they stayed true to who they are, the music that they play, and they showed it tonight. I mean, what more are you asking for? You know what I mean? You want them to be true to themselves. So I thought they did a good job. Of course you're going to buzz. I mean, why wouldn't you buzz? You're a dream crusher. I mean, I wouldn't expect less.
I am the dream crusher, but would you want them as your backup band out in the road on a world tour?
I will not.
Tell the truth.
Maybe not him, but I would.
Hey!
I think, you know, of course it's very much different from your auditions, but I really like the kind of soothing atmosphere here, very organic, and you actually make me want to do
a massage. Come on.
That is a good idea. Oh. No, but you actually make me want to do another world music album. So, you know.
Excellent. Thank you, Angun. Thank you for your comments, judges. All right, guys. Thank you for this virtual tour of your country. Now, what about Borneo are you proud of?
This is something we're proud of. This is our culture, our identity. We want to share to the world. That world will appreciate what we're doing today. Thank you, judges, for your comment. We really appreciate what you say, and we will consider it in our future performance. Thank you so much.
Excellent. Thank you, boys. Asia, if you'd like to see Sada Borneo play at the grand final, SMS AGT19 to your country's hotline on your screen now. Remember, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show. And if you miss any of these details, jump onto the Asia's Got Talent website.
You can also vote at facebook.com/Asia's Got Talent or download the Asia's Got Talent app to your smartphone. Once again, please give it up for Sada Borneo.
They are Guinness World Record holders for the most number of double Dutch skips, and they're on stage next. It's another high-flying performance from Japan. It's Altai.
When the stars come to Asia, they go to Marina Bay Sands. The winner of Asia's Got Talent will win the chance to perform live at Marina Bay Sands, Asia's leading entertainment destination. The free Asia's Got Talent app is available to download now with exclusive videos, photos, and you can even play along with a buzzer, answer trivia, and more. Download it now to join the fun.
Welcome back to Asia's Got Talent, where it's three down, five more to go in the battle to claim those last precious spots in the grand final.
During auditions, our next act showed us that skipping ain't only cool, but extremely athletic. Hoping to inspire a whole new generation into jumping rope, from Japan, give it up for Altai!
Whoa! Woo!
That was a very solid performance.
Did look flawless to me.
Bravo, great job.
100% yes.
僕たちはプロダブルダッチパフォーマーとして活動して、様々な場所でいろんな人にダブルダッチを楽しんでいただきたいと思っています。
All Type are brilliant. They're actually my crew. And I got to have a go, because I've always wanted to do it. And secretly, I think Madness was a bit annoyed that I was better than him.
いろいろな要素があるので、例えばダンスだったりアクロバットだったり、ダブルダッチの縄の中で取り入れそうなことをいろいろ試して練習をしています。
This type of dancing can be very limited, especially with the jump rope. For All Type to win Asia's Got Talent, I mean, they better be doing like triple backflips or something.
今回のパフォーマンスはストーリー、そして演劇の要素がふんだんに盛り込まれています。
All Type, gather around, boys. Energetic performance. Venice, you buzzed.
Yeah, All Type. Genki desu ka? Yeah, well, I buzzed, yes, because this is completely different from what I saw at the auditions. I mean, auditions, you had the freezes, the pose, and I mean, that's what I really loved and enjoyed. And I get what you're doing with the story and everything, but it just didn't flow as nicely as what you guys did originally. And, but again, I mean, I love the costumes and all, but it, yeah, I like the audition better. Hi.
Thank you very much, Venice. And Goon.
Yeah, I agree. It was really underwhelming because, you know, we always compare to your auditions. And in your auditions, you had everyone convinced. But tonight, I don't know. It was really underwhelming. Sorry, guys.
Thank you, And Goon. David.
You know, honestly, with all due respect, it makes us look bad as judges because we were so excited about you, and I don't know how we could have got it so wrong. I can only hope
No, I don't think we got it wrong. I just think it was a bad choice of choreography today. I mean, these guys hold the Guinness World Book of Records.
I can only hope that whoever's voting for you from here on looks at your audition tape and not this tape.
Thank you, David. You know what, Mel? We thought they were great. What more do you think they could have done?
I feel really bad because you dudes taught me how to, you know, to double dutch. You're my crew, All Type. But I love you, and you're better than that. And it, you know what? It's just an unfortunate decision was made, I think. Sorry.
All right. Thank you very much, judges. Now, All Type, you know what? You guys are Guinness World Record holders. And not only did you double dutch, but you double dutched in these outfits. So, is there anything you'd like to say?
前回の予選と違った、もう全く違ったパフォーマンスを、 自分たちは今回やったんですけれども、それもダブルダッチっていうスポーツがこれだけなんじゃないんだよっていうことをもっともっと自分たちが発信していかないと、ダブルダッチ自体もの可能性も伝えきれないと思ったので、こういうふうなパフォーマンスを今回しました。で、僕たちは今回やってみて、伝わる方にはすごい伝わると思ってるんで、よかったです、これでやって。はい。
All right, very well said. Now of course Asia, the judges have their opinion, but now it's your turn to voice yours. If Ultype is your favorite, then just SMS AGT20 to your country's hotline on your screen now. And remember, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show.
You can also vote for Ultype on Facebook or on the Asia's Got Talent app. One more time, Asia, for Ultype!
Okay, time to rock it out. Get ready for Talento from Thailand. Up next.
Welcome back to the Asia's Got Talent semifinals here at Marina Bay Sands.
Now, our next group took our judges completely by surprise at auditions. They're adorable 11 and 12-year-old schoolboys on the outside and hardcore rockers on the inside!
Ooh. From Thailand, make some noise for Talento!
That was one of the coolest things I've ever seen.
You guys are so much fun to watch. Very, very talented.
Rock and roll, yeah!
Yes!
Bravo.
Talento are amazing. For five pretty young guys to make that noise, I just love their attitude and their confidence. Talento are a real rock band.
เขานี่เป็นโจ๊กเกอร์เลยวันเฮฮามากได้ฉายาวงแล้วว่าสาวติดนะแต่พอใช้ได้นะฮะส่วนคนนี้เป็นแฝดน้องของผมนะฮะก็เวลาขาดสติผมก็จะทำอะไรบ้าจริงๆแล้ววงเราก็เป็นคนสนนะครับอยู่นิ่งไม่ได้ไปไหนก็เราก็จะเสียงดังตลอดนะฮะ
ถ้าเกิดพวกเราชนะนะครับก็เป็นสิ่งที่เหนือความคาดหมายครับได้ออกอัลบั้มแล้วก็มีแฟนคลับเยอะๆครับทุกคนได้จดจำพวกเราไปตลอด
Yeah, I think on the big stage, I think they're gonna just blow our mind. No doubt about it.
Don't
All right. Woo. Wow, that was incredible.
Yeah.
Angoon, I saw you on your feet. What did you think?
I love me some rockers. And you know Sawadee-kaap.
Sawadee-kaap.
And the thing is, I really love the new arrangements that you did on the verses. You know, it's it goes a bit metal-ish, and and with that, and you are still the most polite rocker I have ever met in my life. Thank you,
David. Love to hear from you.
Loving the Van Ness look on the television.
Mini Van Ness.
I was just about to say I really like their pants.
Yeah. Look, guys. You're 11 and 12 years old. You have all the tools for what it takes to be great rockers and great musicians. But just remember, it's hardball now, and pretty soon you'll be 13 and 14, and you'll be playing on the world stage. So work hard, work harder, write original songs, come out and do one of your own songs. Let's see what you really have, okay? There's lots more work to do, but I really loved it.
All right, that's some great advice from David. Melanie, your words for the boys.
Swadika.
Swadika.
One, I want a Talento T-shirt. Do they come in my size? Two, I want to watch you in a stadium. You rock.
Thank you, Melanie. And I'm going to throw this to the leader of the mosh pit, Vanessa.
Swadika.
I really enjoyed it. You guys seem like you guys have so much fun, a lot of energy. They already said it all. Great job, Talento.
Thank you very much, judges. All right, Talento, do you see yourselves one day rocking out stadiums?
Yes, clap.
ใช่ครับพวกเราหวังว่าทุกคนจะชอบแนวดนตรีของพวกเราและให้ติดตามผลงานของพวกเราไปตลอดเลยนะครับขอบคุณมากครับ
Well said, boys. All right, we expect to see more great things from you in the future. Now, if you want to see Talento rock it out at the grand final, you gotta vote to get them there. SMS AGT21 to your country's hotline on your screen now. Remember, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show.
You can also vote for the boys on Facebook or download the Asia's Got Talent app to cast your vote. All right, guys, let's hear it one more time for Talento!
It's back to the future for our next act. From Japan, Time Machine is next!
Big Cola brings you Big Acts.
This is Big Cola!
To vote for your favorite, simply SMS the ACTS code to your country's hotline. Or vote via the Asia's Got Talent Facebook page or on the Asia's Got Talent app, downloadable at the App Store and for Android. Voting closes on Monday midnight, Singapore, Malaysia Standard Time.
Welcome back to the Asia's Got Talent semi-final. Vanessa, your golden buzzer act is next, bro. You ready?
Yes, I'm very ready, very excited. I know that they're gonna take it, but again, we have seen a lot of good acts today, so I really hope they bring it.
All right, well, here we go. From Japan, trying to take their robot dance to a whole new level. It's Time Machine!
Wow, such talent, so flawlessly executed.
You guys just made Japan super proud today, so great job.
予選の時は、実際ゴールデンブザーをもらって、非常に感極まって、破裂しそうな気分になりました。
I gave Time Machine the Golden Buzzer because it was a dance theater. You know, it was like a movie. They really just made a whole show of it.
前回の予選のパフォーマンスは手術がテーマで、たった一人の母、脳出血で6年前に倒れて、 半身不随で、うん、車椅子で自分の人生に常にその作品が重なっていくことが多いなって
I'm thinking that for the semifinals tonight they're gonna bring us a whole new story that's gonna blow our minds
革新的なことをずっと追求してやってきたんですけども今回は必ず2度目のゴールデンブザーを鳴らせると思います
Time machine. Well done.
Wake up.
Let's throw it to the judges. David.
I'll tell you what, you know, you guys are so talented. I really liked it. Did I like it better than last time? I don't think so, but maybe my expectations are too high. Maybe this is, I don't know. Is it world class? I'm not sure.
All right. Thank you, David. Melanie, how did you like them?
Well, I disagree with David. I thought it was a really cool...performance, and I think, you know, it's like a themed thing with you guys. It's your thing, you know, and it's, you know, the whole visual and the dance. Again, it's so impressive what you can do physically. I loved it.
Thank you, Melanie. All right, from one dancer to another, how'd they do, Vanessa?
I really enjoyed it. I like the dance moves. I that's the style I like dancing to, popping. I love it.I thought you guys did a great job. I understand where David is coming from and his points, but overall, I thought it was a great performance.
All right, thank you, Vanessa. And Angoon.
Yes, I thought that your performance, you know, at the auditions, you set the bar really high for any dance acts in your genre. And tonight,Though it was really good, but I don't see any novelty compared to the auditions. And for whatever reasons, I kind of prefer the auditions because it was raw. It was more, it was less high-techy. It was less with the production, with the... But, you know, overall it was good. But for some reason, I was expecting, same as David, something more for the semifinals.
Thank you very much, judges. And Time Machine, you've heard the judges' comments, somewhat mixed. Do you think that you've done enough to get through to the grand final?
今回ここに来るまでにすごい困難がたくさんあって、今このメンバーでやってるんですけども、本当に今日ここで立てて無事賞できたこと、それだけで本当にありがたく思ってます。
And thank you, Time Machine, for that incredible performance. Asia, if you want to vote for the Time Machine, all you have to do is SMS AGT22 to your country's hotline on your screen.
Remember, voting lines are open at the end of tonight's show. And you have until Monday midnight Singapore and Malaysia Standard Time to send in your votes.
You can also vote for Time Machine on Facebook or via the Asia's Got Talent app. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please, one more time for Time Machine.
Coming up, a powerhouse vocal from India. It's Toshan Nungbet. Stay watching.
Join in the action on Asia's Got Talent with Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and the official Asia's Got Talent website. You'll get show updates, highlights, sneak peeks, and more.
Welcome back to the Asia's Got Talent semifinals at Marina Bay Sands.
And our very next act chose to blaze his own trail. His family, they're all doctors, but he decided music was his calling.
And tonight, he's here to prove that he's made the right decision. It's India's Toshan Nungbet.
You have a really beautiful timbre to your voice.
I think you can only be better in time, just like good wine.
Definitely yes.
Yes.
Yes, 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 yes!
Best yes of the night. Toshan Bor from India. Just the sound of his voice was so beautiful that I was immediately drawn to him. And then he delivered.
I always loved singing as a kid, but everybody was like, oh man, stop singing. Never really penetrated through my thick skin, I guess. So I just kept on doing it. My teacher, I think she kind of saw something. She was like, perhaps you can train me. My first successful performance was back at home, tiny performance, and it went out very well. And a lot of people had tears in their eyes, and I was like, Toshan, I guess you've done something here tonight. Winning Asia's Got Talent would definitely mean a lot to me. It'd be a really great honor if I could prove to myself and prove to a lot of people who've always doubted me that, yes, I am ready for the world stage.
Sean, that was a powerful performance. Let's see what our judges think. Melanie.
Wow, well, those big notes are big, aren't they? I feel it's an interesting choice of song. Obviously, lyrically, it's a very spiritual song, but I think I would have preferred something with a more beautiful melody, you know? So it was a wonderful performance, very strong at the end. But yeah, I felt a little bit like I wanted more.
Thank you, Melanie. From one opera singer to another. Go ahead, Van S.
Well, you know, I mean, that is, no. Hey, I liked it. I loved it. I like the song choice. I think you did great. I wish I can sing like that, but I can't, so I guess I'll just pass it over to Angie. But I loved it. Good job.
All right, over to you, Angie.
I wish I could sing like that, too. But you're still very young, but there is a maturity in your voice and the array of emotion that come with it. It's, again, I've said it once and I've said it again, and now I'm saying it again, you're just going to be better and better and better, and you really shined up there. It's just, it was your moment.
Excellent comments. Thank you, Angun. David, lay it on us.
Here's the thing.
Oh. Uh-oh.
You're like a puppy dog. You're like a puppy that's like, you know, not... hasn't grown into himself yet. The first half of the song was a disaster. You're singing, like, all from here and nothing from here. Wait, can I finish? It all came from here, and then you sort of blossomed towards the end, and you found your voice. You don't know enough yet. You need to work harder. You have a beautiful sound to your voice. I told you that last time. I thought the song choice was great, but it took me till the very end to realize your talent. That's too long to wait, man. Don't make me wait that long next time if you get through, okay?
Thank you very much, David. Thank you, judges. Toshan, you had them captivated nonetheless. Interesting comments. What do you think about them?
I accept them. I'm really happy. And to God be the glory, and it is well with my soul. Thank you.
Excellent. We expect big things from you, sir. Well, Asia, if you want to put Toshan through to the grand final, simply SMS AGT23 to your country's hotline on your screen now. Voting lines open at the end of the show, and all the details are on our website.
You can also vote on Facebook with details on the screen, or vote on our Asia's Got Talent app. Ladies and gentlemen, please, one more time for Toshan Nongmet.
We are down to our final act. A mesmerizing performance by Taiwan's Billy Chang is next.
Caltex celebrates El Gamma Penumbra's journey to stardom.
The things that keep us going is actually each member, we unite, and then we continue to strive more to reach our dreams.
And Toshan also enjoys performing on the big stage.
My experience in Asia's Got Talent has definitely been a huge blessing. This journey is very important for me because, you know, I felt that I was born to sing, so I just do it. No matter what people say, I really do believe that nothing is ever going to stop me.
The free Asia's Got Talent app is available to download now with exclusive videos, photos, and you can even play along with the buzzer, answer trivia, and more. Download it now to join the fun.
Welcome back to Asia's Got Talent. And judges, it's now time for our very last semi-finalist to perform on stage.
He's the unassuming dancer who uses his unique style of movement to tell his life stories. With his proud mom watching tonight, from Taiwan, please welcome Billy Chang.
You have grace, you have fire.
Billy, you made Taiwan proud today. Yes.
Would you like to go home with four yeses?
Yes, please.
Yes!
Billy Chang is the Asian version of Billy Elliot. He just really loves to dance.
during the judges' audition. That was such a special moment for me and my mom. I saw her face, the way how she cried. My mom is not a person that really showed her emotion, but it touched her heart. I didn't expect that.
Hello. thank you very much.
She's been a single mom for such a long time. She worked so hard to support the whole family. When I was little, my mom, she used to take me to the nature, and I just love that beauty. That's the philosophy of my dance.
I think with Billy, if he ups his game, anything can happen.
I've been training for so many years, and I think today is the day.
Epic performance, Billy.
Thank you so much.
Well done. Let's throw it to the judges.
Sorry.
Vanessa, how'd your fellow Taiwanese brother do?
I think he did very well. I really enjoyed how he incorporated everything and the story that he was trying to tell. I don't know, but I mean, I just felt like there was something missing. I'm not sure exactly what just yet, but I did enjoy it. I did like what you were trying to do.
All right, thank you very much, Vanessa. Angoon, how did you like his performance?
Well, you know, it was literally earth, wind and fire moment with some water. So there wasn't anything that missing. Yeah. I don't think so.
Of course, you know, he's missing his shirt. That's what you love about
him. Exactly. And thank you for not, you know, for actually not keeping your shirt.
Oh, God, we're going to do this all again? Angoon, really? Are we doing this right now?
It was visually very stunning. Very.
Thank you, Angoon. David, visually stunning as well?
You know, this is Asia's Got Talent. And I gotta say, you had 2 minutes and you gave it everything you had, Billy
yeah.
Boy.
True.
Is it enough to get you to the finals? We'll find out when people start voting.
Very good point. Thank you, David. Melanie.
How interesting, a very, very different performance to the auditions, where you showed such grace and power, but today, power in a completely different way. And what I love about you is how you make it look so easy, yeah. And that was far from easy. I thought it was wonderful.
Thank you very much, judges. Now, Billy, I've got to ask you, I mean, that was a very emotional and stunning performance, but we hear that you have some very special supporters that came to watch?
Yes. Today I have my teacher, my mother, and my sister, they were here. Would you please say hi to everyone? There they go. To my student. Yeah, they flew all the way from Taiwan to here to support my dance. Like, without their support, there's no Billy Chan on stage for today. Thank you so much for you all.
And thank you very much, Billy, for that performance. Asia, it is all in your hands now. If you want to see Billy Chang dance at our grand final next week, SMS AGT24 to your country's hotline on your screen now. You have until Monday midnight, standard Singapore and Malaysia time, to cast your vote.
Remember, voting lines open at the end of tonight's show, and you can check our website for all the details.
You can also vote across the region on Facebook or via the Asia's Got Talent app on your smartphone.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please, for Billy Chang! Well, that's it for our semi-final performances. What a spectacular show.
It was indeed. But now, it's time once again for our judges to decide on the last Golden Buzzer act that will go straight through to next week's grand final.
Judges, your decision after the break.
This time I'm able to honor my teacher. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much.
Which one of these acts will get the Golden Buzzer and be in the grand final at Marina Bay Sands, Asia's leading entertainment destination?
Welcome back to the last Asia's Got Talent semifinal. And we're about to send one act straight through to next week's grand final, where the eventual winner will walk away with a cool $100,000 prize and the chance to perform here at Marina Bay Sands.
Wow, what a night of stellar performances. So let's give another round of applause for tonight's acts. Toshan Nongbet.
Time Machine.
Sada Borneo.
Dance Thrilogy.
El Gama Penumbra. Billy Chang.
And Talento. Well done, guys, and we wish you all the very best of luck.
All right, judges, this is the last time you'll be able to hit that golden buzzer and send one of these acts straight through to our grand final. But before that, I want to ask you, David, we've had some amazing performances tonight. How do you think our acts did?
It's been a great night, but you know, there was one act that sort of stood out for me because this act worked with the production value and was so at one with what he was given. And that's my man, Billy Chang. Good job, man.
Thank you, David. Angoon.
You know, each one of them, each one of you shined in your own way. There were a lot of hard work and efforts that you put into your performances tonight. But of course, there's one particular performer that actually got me all kind of emotional, and that is El Gama.
All right. Thank you, Angoon. Alvinesse, last golden buzzer of the series.
Yeah, tonight, again, congrats to everybody on a job well done. All type, I really enjoy your guys' dancing and, you know, the jump rope. I know it's not easy, this floor is slippery, But you guys did the best you guys could, and you know, I really enjoyed it. And again, with Time Machine as well, it's like, I know you guys have so much more to offer, and I'm really excited to see that overall.
Thank you very much, Vanessa. Miss Melanie C, were there any grand final worthy performances tonight?
Oh, there's too many to mention. There's been some wonderful performances tonight, and I can't believe, you know, the next one's the big one. But there's some very special girls here tonight, and they're a, you know, a personal favorite of mine. Some wonderful dancers called Thrillergy.
Okay, judges, now we know it's very difficult with all the acts up here on stage in front of you tonight, but we must ask you for a decision. So, Mr. David Foster, on behalf of your fellow judges, what is your decision, please?
It was extremely difficult for us tonight. So much great talent on the stage. A couple of people faltered, a couple of people rose to the occasion. We came to a unanimous decision. It took a little while, but the act that's going straight through to the grand final is...
We were very overwhelmed because we got the gold again. We will take this gold as our inspiration to give a more meaningful performance. Thank you so much, judges.
All right, congratulations once again. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for El Gama Penumbra, your golden buzzer.
Asia, it doesn't end here. You still have the chance to vote two acts from the group behind us into next week's grand final, joining El Gama Penumbra. Let's do it. Let's open those voting lines.
Indeed. Remember, if you want to see your favorite act in our grand final, then this is your last chance. Make sure you SMS their voting code to your country's hotline on your screen now. And remember, you only have it until Monday midnight, standard Singapore and Malaysia time, to send in those votes.
And don't worry, if you miss any of the details, all the information is on the Asia's Got Talent website.
Let's now take a quick look at tonight's performances and the voting codes you'll need. spectacular performances. And remember, you can also vote for your favorite act across the region on Facebook or via the Asia's Got Talent app on your smartphone.
Congratulations once again to El Gama Penumbra, our newest grand finalist. And find out next week which two acts from tonight's show you have voted through to the grand final.
Okay, Asia, it's grand final time! 9 of the very best acts from across Asia are returning in one massive showcase next week. And Asia, one of them will be your winner.
Judges, as always, thank you so much.
We'll see you back here next week for the Asia's Got Talent Grand Final. I'm Mark Nelson.
And I'm Revilson Fernandez.
Good night, Asia.
Next week, your favorites will return for the performance of their lives. Gao Lin and Liu Xin. Trickstar, Gwyneth Dorado, Junior New System, Jerfil Flores, Hosuk Dun, El Gama Penumbra, the spectacular grand final of Asia's Got Talent. We will also reveal who are the two acts you have voted through from this week's show. Join us for the grand final of Asia's Got Talent.